It's not too often you find good things in the back of a police car. Today, Norwood police used one of their vehicles to collect canned goods and non-perishable food items at the Kroger in Surrey Square on Montgomery Road. The Fill the Cruiser event benefits the Zion Church Food Pantry, which serves more than 900 local families.